to Pastor Gary Simons of the Cornerstone Bible Fellowship, who will open this evening's event with prayer.
Good evening, everyone. God's blessing, and the Lord will protect our families as well this Christmas season. So let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we want to thank and praise you for an exciting night. Lord, a night in which many people can come together with one common cause, and that's to lift up your name. And God, I pray that you will bless this night. I pray, God, that you will move in a great way in our hearts. Help us to rejoice over the season and the reason for it. And God, I pray that a blessing over every family that's represented here tonight. God, I pray that you will give us a safe Christmas season, Lord, that you will protect families and our youth. And God, we're looking forward to what you have in store for us tonight. Help us to rejoice. Help us to be excited about all that you've done for us. In Jesus' name, amen. Let's put our hands together one more time for the Lord.
I'm Leroy Simmons, your Love Alive brother, host of Get Your Praise On every Sunday morning from 8 to 11. Hope you all join me each and every Sunday. Hope you tune in tomorrow morning, won't you? Yeah? All right. I see there's some very special people in the place. Well, we've got, like I said, a great lineup for you this evening. I want to get this show started. We've got some giveaways, so hold on to your ticket stubs. And I think I'm going to be a little creative tonight because I got a couple of things I want to give away myself. You know, Christmas is about giving. How many of you believe that? About giving and about sharing. Not so much about what you can get, but what you can give. All right? So I'm going to give away some things. Maybe I will start. No, I'm going to wait. I'm going to invite to the stage right now the Richard Allen Praise Team, their pastor, Pastor Lauren Bean, Richard Allen AME. All the way down there in St. George's. I want you to encourage, and if you guys can want to just come forward and kind of fill up these seats a little bit, that's okay. You know, just kind of, you know, make it look a little better, get a little comfortable, cozy. Yeah, close things up a bit, be nice. Right? But I want you to support this talent tonight. Would you do that? Is that the best you can do? I know you can do better than that. Come on, this is Bermuda's own. Come on, let's try it again. Let's try it again. We act like that didn't happen. Can you support Bermuda's talent? Will you support Bermuda's talent tonight? Now let me hear you welcome the Richard Allen AME Praise Team. Under the direction of my daughter.
Show me everything I know. Hi, Bermuda. How you doing? Merry Christmas, happy holidays. I mean, we all know Jesus is the reason for the season, amen? So have we come to worship our Father tonight? I mean, come on, we serve a God that decided to come as one of his creations to bridge the gap between him and ourselves. Because no matter what we do, we would not have been able to do it. We would not have been able to be reconciled back unto God. And I just praise God for his grace. I praise him for his wisdom. I mean, I'm glad that I serve a God that is alive and well and willing and able. A God that is concerned about us. A God that cares about us. And he decided to come here to save each and every one of us. So God, we just want to worship you tonight. We want to make you smile. We want this worship to be a sweet aroma unto you, Father God. We want to be able to just lift our voices, lift our talents, lift every part of our beings unto you, God, because you're so deserving, you're so worthy, and you're so honorable. And we just give you glory.
Glory. Ladies and gentlemen, Minister Trecrae Aswood.
How are you guys doing tonight? That was impromptu. So good to be back here. It's always a pleasure. It's the middle, right? Yeah. It's always a pleasure to celebrate with the Hot 107.5 family. To Gwen and Glenn Blakeney, thank you so much for having me. I love you guys so much. It's always a privilege and honor. So without further ado, let's sing. Amen.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Oh, yeah. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. The Yuletide's gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are, as an olden day, happy golden day. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. So through the years we all will be together as the Lord allows. Shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jonathan Tinker.
Merry Christmas.
And as you all know, I could not leave the stage, of course, with properly addressing the reason for the season, and that's Jesus Christ. As you know, I'm a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, and I love to lift up the name of Jesus everywhere I go. In the media, over the past few years, we've been finding that people are so bold to proclaim their beliefs, and some of their beliefs just don't quite line up with what I believe. And so whenever I get a platform where I can publicly state who I am, and that is a child of the living God, the only God, who is Jesus Christ, I take that opportunity. And so if there are any other believers out there, I want you to just begin to worship with me. You may not know this song, but you can surely worship the name of Jesus. Amen. He's worthy of the glory today.
Offering that I bring, humbly I fall on my knees to proclaim your everything. My life's nothing without you. Take my hand and lead me through. You are my sustaining love, and I live to worship you.
Yes, I do.
I live to worship you.
But I came into this place to give God my best praise, my best worship. As we go from 2014 into 2015, I believe it's time for us to be free in our worship, free in our living. Our living for Jesus. And so if you can, let's just sing this line together. It's real simple. It says this:
I'm gonna worship you forever. I'm gonna worship you.
Can we sing that?
I'm gonna worship you forever. I'm gonna worship.
That's all it is. Powerful prayer. I'm gonna worship
forever. say, I'm gonna worship you forever. I'm gonna worship you. I'm gonna worship you forever. I'm gonna worship. Sing it out to Jesus. Forever I'm gonna worship you. I'm gonna worship you forever. Now say this. Say, you're beautiful.
I'm so proud of this young man. It's been, oh my goodness,
15 years
ago. Yeah, he came to me for voice lessons.
He likes that story.
I roughed him up. I tell you the truth. This young man, what I'm impressed about is that he took the advice. Some people just don't take the advice. And they don't get ahead. I had the privilege, was it last year, maybe year before last, came down to Faith World, year before last, and see him do his thing as minister of music at Faith World. And I'm telling you, this brother was doing his thing, Bermuda. We get to see this. You can come and see this every Sunday, right here in this place. Under Pastor Gary Simons at Cornerstone, where he serves now as music pastor.
Yes, yeah, so
associate pastor. Okay, over the music.
Cornerstone.
Come on, let's give it up for Bermuda's own Tre'Kray Aswood. If you don't have his CD, Judah Reigns,
Let's get his CD. God bless you,
guys. Thank you for having me. Bless you.
Bermuda's got talent. And I tell you, once we get in the right place, once we work it and we get in the right place to develop the talent, this is the type of stuff you will see. And that's nothing from what I know the brother can do. Yeah. Speaking of students, I got another student. Come on out. Why are students such knuckleheads? Anyway, she's a beautiful person. She actually is now Bermuda Idol 2014. Let's welcome Olivia Hamilton.
How's everybody doing tonight? Come on, you guys can do a little bit better than that. How's everybody doing tonight? That's a little bit better. So I'm very happy to be here tonight, and I'm going to sing Someday at Christmas, and I hope you guys enjoy it.
December, our hearts will see a world where men are free. Someday at Christmas, there'll be no wars. When we've learned what Christmas is for, when we learn what life's really worth, there'll be peace on earth. Someday all our dreams will come to be. Someday in a world where all men are free. Maybe not in time for you and me, but someday at Christmas time. Someday at Christmas we'll see a land with no hungry children, no empty hand. One happy moment when people share, a world where people care. Someday at Christmas, there'll be no tears. All men are equal and all men have fears. One shining moment, just one prayer away from our world today. See, someday all our dreams will come. Someday at Christmas time, someday at Christmas, no man will fail. Hate will be gone and love will prevail. One moment, one new start, with hope in every heart. Someday at Christmas, our dreams will be.
Have a very Merry Christmas.